back to both days fishing. We're back in the paint booth. Today, I'm going to be painting a wake bait in a pattern that I've never painted before. We're gonna do something dark. So I'm thinking pretty much a black bait, something for some darker waters. So we're gonna start off with some black and just coat the whole bait in it. So we got the black on there nice and even. I'm gonna try to shoot some red up on the throat and down to the nose. We'll see if it looks good on the black. I'm not exactly sure how it's gonna show up, but we're gonna try. So we shot some red up on the nose, got a little on the throat, and just a little bit on the tail. Now we're gonna get some white out, and we're gonna shoot it through just a really easy stencil that I made. We're gonna just do some half crescent patterns down each of the sides in white, and then we'll be almost done. We're just gonna do a little bit of a little sprinkle of white on the sides, and it should be good to go. We'll get the eyes on there and clear coat. Okay guys, so we're almost done with this bait. The last thing I'm gonna do is just a little bit of sprinkle of white down the sides of this guy. I'm just gonna put just a drop of white in here. And I'm gonna get a toothbrush, dip the head in that white. All you're gonna do is come in and sprinkle just like that. See if you can see it. Gives it a really cool texture and really brings the bait alive, I think. Cool. That's pretty much it. We're gonna get the eyes on it and getting put clear coat on it. I think it's gonna be a pretty cool bait. Maybe for some of those cloudier days, or like, you know, mornings and dusk when the top water bite might be in some low light conditions. So thanks for watching, and until next time, tight lines, everyone.